We're here. I'd better go pick up my bike.
I really appreciate your help without you.
Don't worry. I'll be back in a bit with guests for you.
Thank you. I'll make it up to you somehow.
No problem. Just don't go in that damn place without me.
Get out of here! You are not welcome in this place! Sinners like you are the ones who bring evil! Go now, or you will open doors that cannot be closed later! You will give entrance to the beings of darkness, and you will corrupt everything in your path with your evil!
Magdalena, don't scare away visitors!
Excuse me. She always behaves like this when someone visits us. I'm sorry about what just happened.
No problem. My name is Claudia. I work as a reporter and just wanted to ask the locals a few questions or, if possible, talk to the chief.
Nice to meet you. I'm Luna. The village chief is my grandfather and I came to visit him too. Come on. I'll take you with him.
Thank you.
So, it's your first time visiting the town of San Jose, right?
Yes, honestly, I want to investigate about Milagros Hospital. There is little time left for the Dia de Mortis special.
Oh, that's it. You'd better ask my grandfather.
So, you want to know more about the Milagros Psychiatric Hospital?
That's right, sir.
Just call me Carlos.
Rumor has it that they experimented on patients there. Do you think they have hidden any trace that could incriminate them?
Sometimes there are things that don't have a logical explanation. When things like that happen, we have to look further.
But people don't disappear out of nowhere without a trace.
What do you think happened there, miss?
The place was closed many years ago due to accusations of violence and mistreatment of patients. But just when the authorities arrived at the place, they found no trace of the patients and staff.
Yes, that is the story that many people have decided to believe.
You know something else, right?
Here, drink a little of this, so you can open your mind a little more.
Thank you. But I prefer not to.
You must dare to go further if you want to see what people usually fail to see.
Fine, but only if you promise to tell me what you know about the asylum.
No need. I'll do it anyway. Well, I see that you are really determined. There are people who were born with a gift. They can see things that ordinary people cannot see. However, there is still a more dangerous type of person. Those who do not know how to control their mind and materialize their hatred and fear. Are you okay, miss?
Could you tell me where the restroom is, please?
Sure. It's down the hall.
What has he done to me? I need to get out of here. What is this? I can't believe I drank this. Mom? I should not invade his privacy. This would be helpful.
Are you okay?
Is something wrong, Grandpa?
Thanks for the help, but I have to go. What the hell? I need to get out of here.
Those things. Things? You need to relax. You have drunk something strong and it is interfering with your senses. Later I will explain it to you. For now, just leave. Please.
What? I'm not leaving without an explanation. The more you think about them, the more they will come. Trust me. Control your mind. Am I hallucinating? Escape across the rooftops and I promise we'll meet up later to tell you everything I know about these things in the Milagros Hospital.
Thank you.
Emma, are you okay?
Where are we?
I don't know, but we better get out of here. Sorry, I need this. The asylum! We are in the damn asylum!
Isn't that what you wanted?
I can't believe it! I need my phone to have evidence of all this.
Claudia, we must focus on getting out. We don't know if it's dangerous to be here.
I know. My cell phone would also be useful for that.
Let's just look for a way out.
Be careful!
It's too heavy for me.
Let me help.
It's too heavy for me.
Let me help.
Fuck!
About what happened yesterday with Maria. I always thought that Maria suffered from schizophrenia. All those hallucinations and beings that she claimed to see had no logical explanation for me. Until yesterday. I'm aware that I made a mistake. I was carried away by instinct and anger. But in the end, she had made a serious mistake and had to be punished. After this event, she pointed to the door, and I could see a being like the one she always described. My soul froze. This being was like nothing I've ever seen before. I think we're all going crazy in this place. Could it be that she is really right? Or is there something beyond our knowledge that can create these beings?
Oh,
About what happened yesterday with Maria. I always thought that Maria suffered from schizophrenia. All those hallucinations and beings that she claimed to see had no logical explanation for me. Until yesterday.
It's too heavy for me.
Let me help.
How do I look?
Beautiful as always.
I'm serious. If I become famous with this video, I want everyone to see my best side.
Get famous? I like that.
Well, with everything you've told me about this place, this video is sure to go viral.
That's how it will be, darling. We just must get into that damn asylum.
Are you sure there's an entrance through these tunnels?
Sure. I've received this information from a very good source.
I trust you. Just don't waste my time.
Let's find the entrance.
Wait. What if there are people living here?
Remember, we bring this.
Give it to me. You take care of the camera.
Remember that I don't need hands to hold this camera.
I know, but you need to focus.
Are you sure? Safe now.
I hope so.
Calm down. We need to find a way out now.
I hate you.